I'll just mix the powder and the activator and apply it to my face.